Kids, today I'm going to tell you an incredible story. A story of how I met your mother.
Dad, are we being punished for something?
No.
Dad, is this gonna take a while?
Yes. 25 years ago, when I was a little boy, I used to go to the Poconos every summer.
Домой иди.
Еще пару минут.
Сейчас же иди домой. Нет, пожалуй.
Маме,
Миша, мама кому сказала? Немедленно домой. Быстро. Бегом.
Беспокойся, ребенка.
So there was this time when we were 15.
Whoa.
So, like, where do you guys like see yourself in, like, I don't know, like 15 years?
Yo, I'm gonna be a bouncer at a club and I'm gonna let all the 15 year olds in. Oh my
God, we're back again. I'm gonna open up a halal truck. Chicken and rice, lamb and rice. A little bit of sauce on the side, I guess.
Got a question for you, better answer now.
And me? I'm gonna be married.
To who?
To Sylvester Stallone, duh.
Кто это?
Алло?
Hi, mom.
Маш? Hi. Ну, где ты?
Just hanging out with Cheese and little Mash.
А где
We're doing homework.
Уроки ты делаешь. И с кем-то ты делаешь уроки в это время?
Говорит, что уроки делаешь. Да.
Музыка играет, шум.
What noise?
Это уроки.
No, we're just watching a movie. You're
все
crazy.
Все твои дела, Юра. Ты все разрешаешь, потакаешь. Гуляет черт знает где, черт знает с кем. Чтоб 12 часов была дома. Я проверю.
Is that Papa yelling in the background? I'm fine. I'll be home before 12, I promise.
Так, все, что было дома к 12, пожалуйста. И не позже.
Okay.
Давай, bye.
Okay, don't worry. Bye.
And do you remember when my parents found out?
Ты видел?
Видел.
И что?
Ничего. У тебя мальчик. Получил удовольствие. Да?
А Юля знает?
Большие дети сами разберутся, да?
Пап.
Мам.
Окей.
Окей?
But mom, dad, how did you know you were in love?
So it all started when we were in college and we were secretly dating and no one knew.
Somebody sexy, tell them, hey,
about? I'm gonna show you guys these pictures and tell you this really funny story that happened to us a long time ago. So we decided to sneak out one night. Remember? And everybody was all together. Everybody was by the tennis courts and the pocos where we all used to make bonfires and hang out. And it was really late at night, and we weren't supposed to be there. And all